Heartbreaking footage captures the moment of a devastating blast in western Pennsylvania that has claimed the lives of 5 people, including 4 adults and 1 child. This tragic event destroyed 3 homes and damaged multiple others in a quiet suburb of Pittsburgh. While investigations are still ongoing, the homes were located atop an abandoned mine, close to active oil and gas wells. Stay with us for more updates on this tragic event.